take you to the motherfucking hospital.
What is up, ladies and gentlemen? It is Undead Gaming here, and today I'm gonna be showing you guys how to get perlescent on the map in GTA 5 online. This probably works on single player too. So pretty much all you want to do is go to Los Santos Customs. So if you guys do enjoy this video, let's try to get 10 likes. That's all I'm asking for, it's not that much. So pretty much all you want to do is go down to Respray and go to Primary, go to Matte, pick the matte color you want. So I'm going to get Ice White. So, and once you get the color you want, you want to go to Metallics and scroll to all 75 Metallics. Okay, once you do that, you want to exit out of the Respray and go to Plate, change your plate, go back to Respray, go to primary color, perlescent, and it works. And then you can pick the perlescent you want, you know, there's a lot of perlescent. So that is how you get perlescent on a mat. Hopefully you guys did enjoy this video. If you guys did, let's try to get 10 likes. Leave a comment if it worked. If you need help with anything, just comment. I'll try to read all the comments and see what happened. So yeah, peace.